team, it's Stacy Schaefer here. I promised you today that I would make a video and show you how to get to Diamond in just 4 weeks. So here we go. The first thing I want you to do is really believe that you can do this. Get it out of your mind that you can't. You really have to believe it and feel it. And don't let anybody take away that feeling. Don't let people tell you you can't do it. Just believe that you can and use your support that you have around you, because we are all cheering for you. So the first thing I want you to do is think of three people that you know right now that you think would be really great at this business. Maybe you've asked them before, maybe you haven't, but ask them. Ask them to join you in this business. Three people that you just think would be really great. Maybe they have a great personality, maybe they're just a people magnet, maybe they're really into health and nutrition, whatever reason, but tell them why you think that they'd be really great. The next thing I want you to do is think of three people that you know right now that need this business. Maybe they don't even know they need it, but they need this business opportunity. So I want you to write those six people down. The next thing I want you to do is learn how to teach the steps to success to happen in a week instead of a month. I know that might be scary for some of you, but it can be done. People do it all the time. I just did it last week. I don't do it every week, but I'm sure changing my ways. So really just believe that you can and practice it every week, because that's what you're going to be doing, is teaching these people that you bring in to do the steps to success in a week. And if it's normal to them, they're not going to think any different. So here we go. We're going to go through the chart, and I'm going to show you how to get everybody in and when your deadline is. So here we go. Okay, we have four key dates. Our key dates are March 10th, March 17th, March 24th, and the magic day, the 31st, right there. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to talk to those six people, and you have until next Monday, the 10th, to get in three people. Okay? So here's your, this color doesn't show very well, but here's your three people. You're bringing it. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to teach these three people the steps to success in a week, and they're going to bring in three people, because you're going to do the same thing with them and ask them, who do they know that really need this business, and who do they know that would be really great at this business. So you want six people total that they're talking to. So our hope is that at least two of them can bring in three people. So their date is the 17th. And you know, maybe this person up here brings in one. That's okay. We'll take that. Okay, so here's your 17th deadline. Right here. Okay, our next date is the 24th. So here we go. We're teaching those steps to success in a week. And we just place them just like this. Okay. So here's our 24th dates. This is not showing up on this one at all. Hopefully you guys can kind of see that. At least see where I'm circling. Okay, our next key date is the 31st. So by the 31st, we want at least two of those people to be able to get at least two people in. But then you'll notice we have a couple blank spots up here. So your job between the 10th and the 31st is to get three more people in. I'm going to stick them just like this. Now, because we're teaching the steps to success in a week, all of these people that are coming in are going to be trying to gather their four loyal customers too. And that's going to help build your volume. I'm not going to do it to all of them, but you want that volume in there. and you want to be doing the same thing. You want to be practicing those steps to success in 1 week. Don't let it scare you. You just set out to do what needs to be done and believe you can do it. And I believe in you. So good luck. Can't wait to celebrate you.
Customs, a custom, your wardrobe, then stamp passports, where they got passports to the clocks, fast forward. Then we dock blue shores, where they don't do chores, we just get chauffeur. Damn, this is the life. Exclusive shit with all access granted in the country where the accents are grand and they landing on top of foreign mansion.
I'ma change your life, I'ma change it. I'ma change your life, life. I'ma change your life, I'ma change it. I'ma change your life.